got across, and then Ennis taken it hard by Romanoff, that he takes the hit from Cassian. And we got a fight early on. Anderson,
Lagesson,
and Lagesson.
I did not know this was part of Lagesson's game. They must have had something going in the corner. And Josh Anderson, a rare decision to get going up 2-0 here, but obviously something happened to spark this one.
And if you're a Montreal Canadiens fan, you just don't want anyone getting hurt on both sides, obviously, for the Oilers and the Habs. You think of Ben Chiarot right now, and Anderson, the right hand, and he knocked him. Wow. And let's hope that Lagesson is okay, appears to be.